Alright, this end of the world stuff is just killing me. I'm cutting all this wood and I'm doing all this work for this winter, and everybody's telling me the end of the world is coming.